Oh, there we go, finally. This guy has like 3 bars, so hopefully he'll still be okay because like he's in New York, but at the same time, I don't know how far New York he's in. Let me turn up the game volume just a little bit. Let me know if you can still hear me. Okay, good, good. We in there now. Can you hear the game okay? Because I did turn it down a little bit lower, but a little bit up now. God, why are you making me late? It's not a good sign. Demon Village Redux.
Can't believe you can survive. Ready? Fight!
That's so gross, you take Dio's next. And I really need that though. I'm gonna go do that. Why take Dio's next? Nerd do please do make cry. I actually had thought about that at some point, but I was like, nah, point two can't do it. Although it's cool to see point two teams, I respect their creativity. Thinking outside the box creativity.
Ooh.
called that out so hard. Like, he's gonna do it again. I hit him with dead meat. That's how you play that mirror. I love Dante. Playing like Dante Harris and like Bill Kevin in this game was so fun. I wanted more of that. It's not too bad once you like understand like muscle memory. It makes sense. While you're doing soul canceling into your special moves or whatever. It's just you do 4 and 8. Like do both moves, you leave stick in neutral, then you like do down down S. You can actually do down bold move and then down S one time and then you'll get it. That's like the easiest way I remember how to do it. And then it becomes second nature. The less you think about the input when you're doing it, the more you're gonna get. Ready? Fight! After I play this guy, and I play up until they get finished playing, so it could be a while. Yeah, Nick, we'll play after I get done with this guy. He's somebody I met in at a bum's birthday bash. We talked for a while, we played a lot of stuff together. Really chill dude. I'm glad he found his way to this one. Oh, be a style. Who knows? Like, people have different styles in the game, but, and I don't agree with it, but, you know, if you can get the hit, it works. I tried playing this game with a point vertical. Problem with it is that since you're playing the best assist, like Plasma Beam and Jessa, and it kind of like scales a lot.
Ready? Fight!
Missile jab is fine, like, it's probably better for that team. Still, like, skills a lot though. Yeah, but you gotta TC a lot, it's a problem. And personally, I don't like it when, like, teams have to TC all the time. I know it's like the TCs are a stupid mechanic in this game, where it's just like, it's a low risk, high reward situation, but if you're doing it all the time, like, you're giving your opponent lots of chances to TC out too. Or like, TC break. It's like, for me, it's like, why would I, like, cancel on TC when I get to go for a kill? That's why I play, Nova Virgil do that work. Although sometimes I don't get enough damage on leaders to go off that too. That's why I like the strange team is actually better for that team. I'm just not as good with it. Yeah, I mean, if you like playing that way, then yeah, like, you know, that team will be good for you, you know, Virgil, Doom, Magneto, you know, stuff like that. Which side was that? I don't remember. I do the mixes and I don't remember what side it hit. Sometimes I don't even realize what side it hit. So if I don't know, then how are you gonna know? Like, I'll do the mix up and, like, at that moment, I'd be like, oh, it hit same side or it hit cross it. But if you were to ask me, then afterwards, like, 5 seconds later, I'm like, I don't know. Oh, fuck. I mean, that's this team in a nutshell. It's like a very, it's like Ghetto Zero. It's like a Ghetto Zero team. I physically said I love doing that shit. Oh, you fucking blocked that? Overhead. Oh, overhead. That is that knee, see? It's that Falcon. Like his bad matchups, like Morgan or Zero, or like Magneto in some cases. He'll like, it should be bad for him, right? But then like, he'll find some way to like, you know, scoop him, and then that's it. Like, he's one of those characters that can root, like, he has 6-4 matchups and like 7-3 matchups, but like, he can like, you know, overcome them pretty easily. Like, they're not really hard 6-4 to get them. He did that. Ooh. I'm gonna put that in my little notebook in my hand. If he does that. You gonna do that, are you? Aw, could he do that? We don't have a spam meter like that. You have to really outthink the Nova player, basically, because, like, you know, he has all the advantages in the world, like, doing, like, box that move, because that's probably, like, the best, like, box that move in the game, because of, like, the high priority and shit. But, as long as you can, like, make the Nova player, like, you know that he can't just do that, then you can keep him out, really. Like, that's the secret key. Like, keep him out, then, like, you don't have to deal with that. If he's in that range, you already got that. I'm really not supposed to be there actually. If I do it from like, say right here, right here, like that, then I get it. Yeah, I'm a fucker. Like, Lockdown's really only good to make money. Try attacking him.
That's a hard one.
Ooh, got him. Well, no, of course not. I mean, like, you know, that one has part max.
Why do you guys always go for me?
No, he couldn't. If he had done that, he would have taken a hit, and then my OGD would be into a Nova instead. That's right. It's a more expensive setup than Regen, but it works my hand. There's actually nothing he could have done. Except for like delaying Pokemon, but even then, I still like, you know, react to it. I hate when people do that. Like, I spent all this time mixing you up. You would think I had conditioned you by now, but no, you just want to fucking come in with a bunch still. And that makes me feel like, well, I guess I gotta do my point for this. I guess I can't do that mix-up on him. I guess I just gotta fucking either cross him up under or just like, you know, meeting him. I can't do my shimmy because now he's gonna wanna do that. So now I'm gonna make him not ever wanna do it ever. There's actually literally nothing you have to do with that. If he's gonna do that again, I'm a challenger. Do it again, I dare you. Oh no. Come on. Oh, my bad. That's okay though. See, he picked up a lot of extra.
Maximum.
like, his best bet is to, like, you know, his best bet is to, like, you know, push the one, you know, and, hopefully I don't react to it, and then, like, roll extra. That's actually, like, the card.
Ready? Fight!
Level 2!
I literally did that on reaction. I'm like, he's gonna do it. I see the fucking button, and I fucking hit it with the sword. He's fucking Chun-Li, man. It's Chun-Li. Fucking, like, you ever play Dirt Strike? You know, you throw out a fucking wall or a fireball. And Chun-Li just goes fucking... Fight! You know, it's essentially the same thing. Not good luck. I tried to fucking
jump shot at this, but like,
what are you doing? It's me. Fucking off. That happens sometimes. Had the right.
Ready? Fight!
Do like twice and then you can walk and get a cover. still works. Not his game, but that's gonna work in the game. But that shit. Boy, FS getting 7th at Bob's birthday crash in Dragon Ball Fighters and 9th in Cell Game, the online thing for Dragon Ball Online. Oh, he's sending me some Toxin Delta chat. Chat to PVC, play that game too. Play my second favorite game. Third or second day. Try it again. Faster won't learn. He almost got it. I can't do that. If he's gonna do that, he's gonna do that. Okay. Why you guys always go play your game? Oh, I just won't do out of condition at this point, but he's not going to get condition to not do it, so. But I want to, though. I want to hit him with it. I want to make him know that that's not. He was playing Marvel Infinite for a second there. Oh boy. I think he can try to do something else. And before somebody says, nobody does Deathstream Rhyme unless they miss it. Yeah, yeah. Ready? Fight!
Fire one win. I
a button. He actually fucked himself there. He might have actually had a chance to get out, but he didn't even do it because he lost. Actually kind of high up, so he could have actually had a chance to get out, but then he did the super and then had to steal the shirt. Even if he was able to get out with the super, I was still caught him. I was hoping I'd get it. He said, goddamn Franklin. Story of my life. Goddamn Franklin, that's really the story of my life. I tried to do the jump again. That was like scrubby shit for my part. Block the other way. Fucking guy. Oh wow, you blocked that way. I trust him. Yeah. dodge it. Oh, he thought that sucks. That sucks that he thought he was dead. Oh my god, unfortunate. I mean, I had a setup for him too. I'm like, I'm gonna make a block this. I'm like, he's playing neutral. Necessary. Completely optimal. have to stop this.
Nah, man. I'm having fun playing some Mario. It's like almost 4 o'clock in the morning.
Ready? Fight!
Alright, peace out, pinball. Thanks for tuning in. Oh, that worked? I guess he wasn't in block. Thought you were in block.
Fight!
also had chainsaw earlier, so I can just do chainsaw and then during the three hits I can cancel it. But also it looks cool. It's like me, but it's not like it's brain. It's not like that, like major stuff. Conditioning works. It works.
Okay.
What's it gonna do?
coming.